The tour preparations were soon in full swing. At the spaceport, the ship Phoebus is being loaded with a transportable opera stage and large numbers of musicians and singers under the command of Maestro Sir Henry Rickson. Dame Isabel inspects the company. Roger is having a severe attack of blues. Suddenly, he is approached by a very pretty girl.
Lady over there. Is she Dame Isabel Grayce?
Yes, indeed. You are absolutely correct. You couldn't be more so.
And who is that man talking to her?
That's Mr. Bickel. A musical expert, or so he fancies himself.
And are you a musician?
Yes, in a way.
Oh, really?
Yes, indeed. I play the... I'm one of those all-round types. Who are you?
That's a question I can't answer, because I'm not absolutely sure. But I'll tell you my name, if you'll tell me yours.
I'm Roger Wall.
You're associated with Dame Isabel Grayce?
She's my aunt.
Indeed. And you're going on this expedition out among the planets? I'd like to travel space too.
You haven't told me your name.
It's a strange name. From Wales, Merionydd. Though I'm the only one left. Madoc Roswin.
I know what. I'll take you out to lunch, and you can tell me all about yourself.
Roger takes Madoc off. The spaceship crew, musicians and opera singers break for lunch. A few eat their sandwiches on low benches, while a few dance in pairs. An old couple take the floor briefly, and then a young couple dance a delicate pas de deux. Roger returns from his tete-a-tete. He is now holding Madoc by the hand.
Let's get married.
If necessary, I'll get you on board as a stowaway. You will marry me, won't you?